Welcome to the Common Man Football Show. My name is James Coburn, and today's episode, we're talking about an underrated pass rusher from Michigan State in Kenny Willekes. I almost said WikiLeaks, which is a totally different thing, but in terms of Kenny Willekes, the pass rusher out of Michigan State, we're going to look at his production data and ultimately find out where he should be valued in the 2019 NFL draft class and those other sort of things. So bottom line, if you're new to the channel and new to the work that I do, all terms and definitions will be in the description. Follow us up all the way. Let's get to his production data. So first off, he had a 98.83 solo tackle score, a 84.21 sack score, and a 95.86 tackle for loss score. When you look at his data compared to All-Pro players, Pro Bowl players, in terms of the bottom end threshold, he pretty much hits every single All-Pro threshold score except for the sack score, but he is very, very, very close to the sack score. He's basically barely less than 0.5 points off from the All-Pro sack score of 84.67 or higher. And when you look at the Pro Bowl threshold, he pretty much hits all those as well. When you look at the averages at the position, the All-Pro average, the Pro Bowl average, and just those averages alone, Kenny looks great when you look at his overall data. It looks more like a Pro Bowl edge rusher versus a All-Pro edge rusher, but still very, very good production marks for a guy like Kenny. In terms of where he should be drafted in this particular draft class, it's really hard to tell. The biggest tale to tell with a guy like this is athleticism testing. If he tests really well as an athlete, you're looking at a guy that can become a potential starter or better. You know, Pro Bowl, All-Pro potential is definitely there with a guy with these production marks. At the same time, if he doesn't test well as an athlete, this could be someone who just becomes a very good rotational player to long-term starter as well, because there's a lot of players who don't test amazing as athletes, who have great production, end up becoming good long-term starters, good rotational players. Bottom line, this is a guy that I think you should be paying a little bit more attention to based on his production data. If he tests well as an athlete, then you should really be taking a closer look at him, because I think he is one of the more underrated pass rushers in this draft class based on his all-around data. And of course, my name is James Coburn. You can find my other work at draftcoburn.wordpress.com. You can also follow me on Twitter at Jimmetrics. And if you like this content and you want more content like this, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Share this video as well with anybody that you know. Hit that notification bell in case you want to be reminded when another video of mine drops. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace. We'll be right back.